Welcome, my name's NSG, and I'm starting a new series where I'll be looking at different tracks in different cars and showing you around them. I'll be looking at modded tracks and also the tracks that come in game. For the first episode, we're going with two different modded things. We have the Circuito Rekalde from or Rekalde from in Spain, which is a track made by one of the users in the Cretas Discord server, where they have amazing hosting for different servers. And the car I'm going to be using is the Honda NSX NA1 Advanced Spec, which is one of my favorite street cars to use. And yeah, we will get into what we're going to be doing. So this is the track. I am, of course, in the NSX. Looks pretty good. Pretty good. Or I would say a very good mod. It's not stock, and it's got a bit of extra power, and of course, pretty nice sounding. And as you can see, get too close to the red line, it damages the engine slightly. But the first lap, we're not gonna push it too hard, and then the second lap, we're gonna see if we can get a good lap. That last turn, we can probably take it flat out in a much higher downforce car. Of course, since this is, you know, this, it's probably not the best idea to take it flat out, and you probably just hit the ball. First corner, pretty tough, very awkward in terms of the loading of the car because you start off with pretty high grip with an upwards corner. And then you start going downhill, and that you just lose a bunch of front grip, so you gotta be careful with that. This track has a lot of elevation change, which I like a lot. Going into the very first chicane, pretty high speed. One thing that I like about this track is that chicanes are pretty high speed, which means Formula One probably wouldn't like that. FIA would not let this happen. Also, walls are way too close to the track for safety, but not real, so. And also, I've crashed many times. This is like my fifth or sixth, like fourth, fifth take of this. Also, you can see the Kratos branding. You can tell me if I'm pronouncing it wrong. Also, just like, I'm gonna pronounce a lot of stuff wrong. I know some amount of Spanish, but something I'm just really bad at. And that chicane, pretty fun, or pretty fast chicane for, you know, this car. And very flowy corners, and now while the map does look like it is going to turn into a chicane, it instead goes into a 90-degree right-hander, or roughly 90 degrees, nothing actually. That corner. And then straight into hairpin. That chicane, did I say chicane earlier? I said hairpin. Now going into where I thought it would go into a hairpin. Pretty close to near the end of the lap. Here we got what I like to call the triple hairpin. You can see part where I crashed earlier there. I'm losing front grip because of the elevation change. And this is going to be the penultimate corner coming up here. Brake pretty hard into it. I've actually never really taken this corner before, so. Anyway, sorry, this is gonna be the penultimate corner. I haven't done a full lap of this course before, so it's gonna be a learning experience. Okay, that's the penultimate corner. I believe. This is a very long track, so I've not fully memorized this course yet. Not It's not track bonus violation. I'm not counting that. That was definitely within the track limits. One thing that I'm not a fan of in this mod is the track limits. Because when you think that you're going to be within track limits, it just completely ruins your lap. Those two in faster cars. I'll probably do one of the F1 tracks in an F1 car. Probably an older one because most of the F1 mods I have aren't the best, so I'll take around in the F2004 or like a Lotus or whatever. The Lotus Exos maybe, even though it's not technically an F1 car. Took the triple chicane really bad. Took about 2 seconds up in my last time. I'll probably take the Nürburgring and the GT3 car, or an LMP car, even though given I'm not that, right? Fine. All I'm doing showing the track, not really. And all I'm doing showing off the car and track. I might also show some tailgates, that might be cool, if I could do that. I'm really not sure what I'm going to do with this, not sure if I'm going to make another video on this. Not my best lap I've ever done. Yeah. So, I mean, yeah, those, overall rating, I guess I'm gonna do a rating. I'd say solid 7 out of 10. Not my favorite track, but it's got some very nice qualities. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.